go, Gary.
We're gonna have to look.
Go this way? What the fuck?
Someone glued up the toilet.
It's always the women's toilet that gets blocked.
you say that, that's normally what happens, and I would know.
The rest.
By glue into the toilet door.
The shit I found in women's toilets is unreal. Just to confirm this, I am a plumber. Call out plumber.
No, he just hangs around a women's toilet. I'm in! Is there a survivor? Nope.
There's a gun.
It's full of gun.
Yeah, gun. What killed it?
No, it's just a full of gun.
Not enough space. Yeah, we don't need that. Is it a better glue gun or is it just the same?
Yeah, it's just the same.
Shotgun shells.
Nice. Oh.
Well, it sort of explains the steampunky toilets considering you're on a space station.
Mm-hmm. Anything in here?
No.
I don't know why I did that. Don't ask. The toilets are clear.
So that was just in case you don't have the glue gun.
Possible. Let's go, Gary. Check out the gents. Can't believe I just said those.
The bucket.
What? No space to deploy. Come on, Gary. Sort your shit out. Scan it. Shoot it. No? Proximity sensor reset. If something jumps me, Gary, I'm not going to be happy. Gary, goddammit! Dude!
Oh, they can destroy the turrets.
You can stop now, man.
Okay. Gary's hurt.
I can't repair him.
Okay, we'll just have to go and put him with Glenn, was it?
Goddammit.
Shouldn't be putting Gary in harm's way anyway. You got your own stuff done.
Hey, he's supposed to scan for aliens. He didn't do his job.
There's two of them in there.
I told him I wouldn't be happy if I got jumped. Right. I got jumped.
Go put him with Glenn.
Okay. Recreate the scene from Aliens. You stay there. I'll be back to repair you, maybe. Question mark.
They're not talking to each other now, are they? Actuators.
No. Handling error.
Please contact engineering.
Shut up. Ooh. Beer? I'm drinking it. I'm eating it.
Sun-dried tomatoes.
Yummy.
Bucket.
What about it?
Well, the last one turned into one.
So I couldn't get in the mall, could I?
No, you're going to have a look around.
I've been to the restrooms, let's go up. Your resources is blocked.
Can you move the sofa?
No, I'm not strong enough yet.
Can't move a sofa?
Oh, wrong bloody button. I might be able to. Where have I got? One. There.
Every chair, go for it.
Now I should be able to pick it up, hopefully. No, he's still a weak ass bitch.
You need leverage 3 for that.
God really?
Damn it. It's a freaking sofa!
It must be made of lead.
No, but I don't have a coat for this either. Nope. Yep.
Sales division.
Yeah, nope.
Okay.
Looks like I'm doing the main quest.
Looks like it.
Go to the workstation. Which is all the way back over here. God. Look, you know I'm not an alien, we've met. I'm not going down there, not yet.
Have I been in through there? Yeah. Didn't check the whole room though.
We're good. I trust nothing. controls.
Is it through there?
No, it's above. It's got to be above.
Yeah. We have a map.
Look, we're blokes. We don't use maps.
Oh, we can.
Combat. You're giving me this now? Like, really?
It means you're just about to...
You have to turn the roots and sneak past. Oh, God, I'm not good at stealth.
You have a shotgun.
That's stealth. Yeah, same one. What the shit?
And you missed.
I think you find I got it. They are both dead in tiny little pieces. That's a freaking another one.
Oh.
Yeah, what, you motherfucker! God damn this guy! I wanted a...
There's the real one.
Not enough space.
Drop, so you got some crap in there, you can drop it. Go out of the room. Yeah, you can start dropping shit.
That is a pistol. Should only take up two slots, surely.
Surely. Start eating some stuff.
Yeah. Sweet, we get good music, apparently, for a pistol. Silence pistol.
No.
Cool. Let's learn more. Oh, that's the wrong button, dickhead. Ah, whatever.
Oh, he's got the readout on the back, got the Halo Magnum.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That is.
Oh my god, this stuff sucks.
Shotgun.
Ow! Get the fuck out of here.
What's that in the wall there? Is that something you can search?
No. How the hell are you supposed to stealth past bloody aliens? Silent pistol. Communication plan. I dropped a flower. They went through the store, didn't they? Charge!
No.
Well, that was disappointing. Alright.
Check your corners. Ah.
Yeah.
I can see something for the concrete gun. Or is that glass?
It's glass.
We got to go behind.
Yeah, but I'm a loot whore.
Sales. Oh, right. Nope.
Yeah, I'll be back. Yeah, there's something big in there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Probably gonna follow you out that frickin' door now.
You don't wanna. We're going this way.
Bet you wish I had Gary now.
If you're gonna jump me, jump me.
Recycler in there. Flexi foam bolts.
Really?
Let's get an earth gun.
Epic. Ooh, spare parts.
Can you fix this?
Malfunction.
Can you fix it?
Question mark.
Ooh. Feet might have enough to open that suit thing there.
Yeah, I might run back for that. Maybe. I think I'm just going to go through. Yeah?
Yeah.
We agreed?
Yeah. Then get the suit after.
I probably could just shot that and make this a little easier on myself. I like doing things the hard way. I mean, he can't lift up a freaking sofa, but he can smash down that.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Go get the suit first.
Okay.
Completely separate parts of the level.
Yeah. And then I'm going to come back and I'm...
So you came through here.
I'm going to come back over there.
Yeah.
Right. Remember where the soup thing was?
Yes. Back where you started.
Thanks, mate. Always helpful.
Here to help.
Yeah.
I got it.
Scanning target.
Glenn, look after Gary. I'll be back.
Hey, it wasn't this way, was it?
Downstairs. Or upstairs?
Upstairs.
What's this?
Turn around. To your right.
So it goes the other way.
Hey, I found the stairs, didn't I? Ooh. Mmm, beer.
Duck beer.
It sends you quackers.
Ma. Like type beer, but not. In there.
Yeah, okay. All right, I've got to go back through here, haven't I?
Yeah.
Yes. Confirm.
And load screen.
Yay! Everybody loves a good load screen. And load.
It's like it's psyching itself up.
Yeah. There we go. Hooray! They better not respawn these enemies, I'm just saying.
You know they're probably going to, right?
Yeah. I can.
I don't know what it is. Control panel for...
No idea. Just thinking, I don't know.
There's something in there?
I prepared it for reasons.
Oh. So you can read an email.
Alright. This better be bloody worth it. Yeah, I already know we gain these skills from the injecting stuff in our face.
Okay, waste no time. Where was the suit you saw?
What I thought was a suit turned out to be that control panel.
Ah.
Hooray!
Must have done something, didn't it? Or was it an achievement directly?
I think it just opened, it fixed that computer by the time.
God! Freaking damn.
You've searched all the way through there, yeah?
Yeah. Or did it just fix the lift?
Yeah, it did, didn't it?
It fixed the lift, yeah.
It fixed the lift.
It did say something about a crack shaft.
Woohoo! Now that's cool.
Have you been up here before?
Does that answer your question?
You need to hack it. You need level 4. So there's going to be a lot of coming back to these areas.
Yeah. That means the enemies will respawn! Hooray! Another thing though. Oh, I've got the code for this one.
Oh, sweet.
Nice. 0! And monster.
I was going to say, have you got a torch?
Yeah. Fuck! I do
it's
not want
saving.
To. Oh god. Is there battery time on my torch? Because that would be.
It seems to be flickering.
Fuzzy,
there's more stuff.
Ooh.
Let's do it.
I'll drink one. I'll drink the other one. Get off my face! Stun gun fabrication.
Cool. Yoink.
That
recycler charge.
Yeah. I'm full of shite.
Yes, but...
need some bananas. For the potassium. What? God damn it.
What's the bet you can throw that into...
There we go.
Okay, so it's a way of getting extra material.
Cool, I like it. I like it a lot.
Shall we have a tester of that when we can actually see what we're doing?
Maybe.
So, will that work on broken doors? Do you think?
One way to find out. Fry mode.
Because well, there's one behind you, is what I'm thinking.
Ooh. Where?
In the corner there.
Shall I?
Take the medkit first.
Good call.
And there's something on the bookcase. Well, bookcase, I say bookcase. That thing in front of it.
Oh, it's that one.
I wonder if it does work. Go on, here we go. Went through the door. No, it doesn't.
No idea what that did. There is a battery in life. God damn you, gang!
I feel safer with the shotgun.
Always feel safer with the shotgun. Alright, the battery does run out on the torch. So let's try and get the power back on this place, if I can. Put it in.
He's gonna be one big bastard by the end of this, because all you've done is eat.
Nothing wrong with that. I volunteer. Don't tell me it's a reference to whatever that shit film was. What's that name? Jennifer Lawrence. Probably shouldn't run around like an idiot all the time. Just saying.
That's a vent that's open. Hey guys!
Okay.
Got shit in mind now.
Right. Moonshine! Sweet!
You're drinking everything!
If you never met me before.
I wonder if you can actually get blind drunk in this.
I'll find a way.
Okay, this is...
like treadmills or something?
Dead Jim?
He's dead Jim. What was that? Nothing. Nothing. Nothing.
That's the door.
Yeah? 9mm bullets. Lockers. Bananas!
Bananas.
Bollocks. Fine, just eat the bananas. Eat the apple. Just eat it. Use cigar, apparently. I'll take that. Q-beam cell. What the hell's that?
Awesome.
I've all dropped things on me. How many bloody apples do I have? I kind of want the apples. Don't know why.
Yeah, get rid of them.
You always want me to drop my flowers.
You've got a baseball mitt in there as well.
It's a lucky charm.
I believe there's a door at the end of there.
Yeah, but I believe there's a little thing here to go through here and probably get jumped.
There's crap on the floor, Adam.
Ah. Ha ha ha! What the hell?
It's wire.
I know, but there's like crap on the floor and everything. You better not be electrified for now. This game.
Yes, it is. You got to turn it off.
You bastards.
That's what killed them.
Fine.
Turn it off, see if you can find the something to repair.
That probably is. We over here, maybe? Just toilets?
Just toilets.
Hmm.
What if poop in one of the toilets is actually an alien.
Quite possible.
Okay. We've gone through that anyway, so we'll leave that be, shall we?
Whoa! What the shit is that thing?
What?
Yeah, I see that and all. You're starting to see shit.
Oh, but I'm starting to kill shit.
It did say phantom. Something come up when it was talking.
Yeah.
You've killed it anyway.
I killed it. Well, maybe. Music's still freaking out a little bit.
Stop drinking, Adam.
I can't help it, man.
This is all food. You've got plenty of food. Yeah, let's get back to the main quest, shall we? Or check the rest of this floor. Oh, what's that behind you?
Don't say things like that.
Okay. Levitation moves. That's what that doorway was earlier.
Oh, and that's where I threw the grenade and got these things.
Yes.
Interesting. No, can't open that. Oh, bollocks.
Just wait.
I'm impatient, we know. Lemon peel! Could always use more of that. Let's get the fuck out of here, man. It's freaking out.
We didn't come through there. It's in that main room behind us. Yeah, through there.
Dark showers.
This way?
Yeah. Should be on
there. So. Yep, we're good. We're all good. Not going in there again.
Shadows the floor. Oh, mate.
Ooh.
Stun gun, you got dropped some more shit.
God damn it! There better be an inventory up there, will be, yeah.
There's got to be, yeah.
Yeah, look at all the locked ones. I'll drop some flowers.
Yeah, and the banana peels.
It could be handy.
Unless I see one of the aliens slip on it.
Oh, got that.
Oh, God. You need to drop something else. What's this?
Petri dish sample. Yeah, drop them.
Are you in there?
You only moved one. And you do have a lot of food there.
Yep, but okay. Jelly deals.
Hell.
It just dropped.
What the fuck is this?
It's a stun gun.
It's a taser.
Epic. Okay.
Knock out human targets.
Sweet, I get to kill humans? I mean, yeah. Stun humans? Kill humans. There you go. There's probably going to be humans freaking out or something. I've got to sneak past them or some crap.
Yeah. What's that?
I do not have the code for that.
Welcome, volunteers.
Okay, let's just...
Yeah, get just back to the main mission. So we've like spent 20 minutes up here.
Just dicking around. Oh, sweet. It does go down. Well, that was... Can I get in there? Do I have the code? I have no code. Yes. Loading screens! It's our favourite!
I think I'm going to edit these down. Yeah, one small criticism. The loading screens.
Yes.
Alright, back upstairs.
Oh, I've got to go down first.
Do another loading screen.
Yeah, basically, yeah. I'm basically running from loading screen to loading screen right now. Where am I going? That one.
Up there. Gary and Glenn said okay.
I don't care. They abandoned me when I needed them.
You left them behind.
They'll
be fine.
Potato, potato.
They're big guns, they can look after themselves.
What's going in here? Oh, yes. Alright.
Go, go, go.
Shall I go that way first? Should we put our big boy pants
on?
Let's go. But first, I hope they've got a suit repair thing. What do they look like again?
That's it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't use it.
Can't use it?
No.
Suit and take it. Was this it? This one?
Oh, it's that one. Yeah. Spare
parts.
Spare
no,
parts.
It was that one.
Yeah, I can't. This obviously has to be at a certain level to to use. Bugger.
Alright, well. The flag's up again.
Charge! What's in here, you big bastard?
Yep, there's one.
Shh, sneak up.
Yeah, when it turns and looks as fuck you.
That was a person.
I ain't a person no more. See? You just go balls to the wall and you win.
Any money, it turns out that because you've been sticking shit in your eyes, you're hallucinating. And
they're just normal workers.
Oh, the space elevator. Go on.
It's a lift.
It's a theory.
What's with all this crap? I mean, I hope I get one.
This is why the station got overrun there and had foam dog on.
Yeah, cool, good to know.
Basically, Nerf has taken over.
Yeah.
And this is their testing facility.
So far, pretty pointless coming in here. Yeah, there's nothing here at the moment.
Nothing up the back there.
Oh, you son of a bitch!
He's dead, Jim.
For fucking sake! Just when you think you're safe, the chair attacks you.
They come out of the gun.
A Huntress bolt.
I wonder if we can upgrade it.
What
can you drop?
that looks like
this is important.
Let me have my moment. Damn it.
Yeah, go with it.
Okay.
That should be enough space.
Get medieval on our asses.
It's the phone.
Yes!
Gun. Worth it. So worth it.
I can't see how this is going to help anyone.
Pooh!
It's just going to piss people off. Great, can you pick the bolts up again?
Yeah.
Oh, I bet this is one shot at aliens.
Right, okay. We're going to have to end it there, I think, before we go into the next bit. Definitely worth it.